This is the tower we saw. The top will still be above the storm.
I do not know what will happen when we get outside, but I think we will.
Malik.
You will make this easier on yourself if you think of him as Ritash.
What happened to him?
This storm is causing him to gain power.
I think he noticed us.
Worse and worse.
never seen a storm like this.
I have. Once.
Let's hope we can make it the last of its kind.
The army is draining my magic. You may have trouble using the powers I gave you.
Well, I wasn't expecting Ratajs to make this easy on us.
Do you see the seal on his chest? That is where you must aim.
Couldn't you pick somewhere a little easier to get to?
Yeah.
Change the mid-aim!
What is he saying?
Taunts. Lies.
I could feel it taking over my body, but I could not stop it. I was a prisoner.
Malik, I'm sorry. I didn't...
I am the one who should be sorry. I did not listen to you, and you were right. You saved us.
I'll get help.
No, it's too late for me. But tell our father, I said... You will be as mighty a leader as King Solomon himself.
Malik!
The sands disappeared as if the storm had never happened, though it left its mark in the crumbling stone of the palace walls. I found the sword where it had fallen from Ratasha's body. The metal was cold in my hands. I spoke Razia's name, but there was no answer. I returned the sword to the underground city. It seemed right that Razia should be left in the city she called home. And I could not bear to keep the sword with me. With the city secure in the hands of Malik's advisors, I begin the most difficult task of all. I must return to Babylon to tell our father what has happened.